My name is Karan Bindon. This is the King's Shilling, and this is my entry for the 2011 Islington Folk Club Trad to Mad competition. Oh, my love has left me with Ben's choir, and that's the last of him I ever saw. He joined the army and he marched to war. He took the shilling, he took the shilling, now he's off to war. Come laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war. Well, did he look as he marched along, with his kilt and sparring and his musket gun? The ladies tipped him as they marched along. He sailed out by, he sailed out by the broomy law, while the pipes did play as they marched along. And the soldiers sang out a battle song. March on, march on, cried the captain gay, for king and country, for king and country, we will fight today. Come laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war. While the battle rattled to the sound of guns, and the bayonets flashed in the morning sun, drums did beat and the cannons roared, and the shilling didn't seem, no, the shilling didn't seem much worth the war. Come laddies, come, hear the cannons roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war. Well, the men they fought and the men did fall, cut down by bayonet and musket ball. Many of these brave young men would never fight for, would never fight for their king again. Come laddies, come, hear the cannons roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war. Come laddies, come, hear the cannons roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war. Come laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling, now you're off to war.